I was going to wait on him to stick his head up, but I couldn't wait that much longer. It made me wait a lot longer than I would have. I'll stay again.
We were here this morning on the last day of season, and we got lucky, and this bird flew out in the field right in front of us, and ended up having a few hens come with him, and ended up they messed around enough, and he came close enough. We finally got a good shot on a nice bird, nice, probably 10-inch beard, probably. And he's got nice bird with a nice curve to it, nice and sharp. So, got lucky today.